China's financial regulator has blocked a merger of the nation's two largest video game live streaming sites planned by tech giant Tencent over antitrust concerns. Beijing has launched a major crackdown on the biggest players in its tech sector after years of runaway growth and lax regulation, partly due to fears over their growing influence and the security of troves of sensitive consumer data. Analysts have estimated the planned merger of live streaming services Huya and Douyu could have brought the combined platform's domestic market share to between 80 to 90%. Both Huya and Douyu are listed in the U.S. with market caps of $3.57 billion and $1.77 billion, respectively. The blocked merger comes shortly after regulators abruptly announced a cybersecurity review into ride-hailing app Didi Chuxing on the heels of a U.S. IPO that raised $4.4 billion.